nowhere with this year 13 video.
Yeah, we're getting nowhere.
We need to sort out this year 13 video. Let's start brainstorming.
Let's do something crazy. No way. Something wild?
Let's do something awesome!
I've got nothing. Forget that, it's rubbish.
Recreate film scenes?
Yeah, why don't we do an action scene?
What about a kissing scene?
What kiss?
Okay, Miss Doran, what do you think should be in the video?
Here's my idea. I'm thinking we make Mr. Watkiss and the sick form into a reality TV show. I'm thinking lights, camera, action, money and fame.
Yeah, money and fame.
And yeah, fame!
Oh my god, I can't believe she just did that. She was the only person in sitcom I could trust. She sat in my seat. Like, I don't think so. Okay, that's my seat.
You're my seat.
No.
Whoa, whoa, let's not rush into things.
Good idea, Sam. That's a very good idea.
Right, so any more ideas?
Did I hear Fight Club?
Is everything okay with Rocket?
What? Yeah, of course it's alright, as long as it's a different country or something. What are you talking about? Just shut up, you're irrelevant. Just shh. What are you doing? Crying,
please. Rocket sadly left us last year, and there hasn't been the same.
Darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again.
Don't know who that is.
Actually, I've got a really good idea for a video.
Each week, we follow the boss of a major organization as they go undercover to find out what's really going on in their company. This is Undercover Boss.
Fort Pitt. Mr. Watkiss, the leader and ruler of Fort Pitt Grammar School. This week, Mr. Watkiss is going undercover in Fort Pitt Grammar School as teenage schoolgirl Miss Watkiss.
I do so much for this school, it's really easy to forget what really goes on. I'm really looking forward to going properly undercover to find out what really goes on at Fort Pitt.
We put hidden cameras in this class, and no one yet has noticed that Miss Watkiss is Mr. Watkiss.
Okay, quiet everybody. I'd like to introduce you to a new student that I have in our class today.
Hi, I'm Mickey Watkiss.
Would anybody like to be her buddy?
Move. No, I don't know who that is. I'm a teenage girl.
It's not long before Mr. Watkiss starts to get wound up.
Whoa, 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 are you giving me evils?
What's the matter? Why is she crying?
She fell.
So what do you two think about Mrs. Doran? Don't you think she looks like Ellen DeGeneres?
Actually, we think Mr. Watkiss is kind of unattractive.
Oh.
Ow!
So So it turns out year 8s can't slap each other.
You can't hurt year 7s, you've got to be friends with them.
Yeah, way to go, Arjun.
Got this.
Well, no, he can't do it.
Why not?
Yeah, Fight Club!
Not being funny. This video needs to be funny, and you aren't funny. What this video needs is...
Why don't we, do something really, really brilliant? Something as we've done before.
We always do good things.
What, a music video?
Whoa. Say that again, but this time slower, so we can read the subtitles.
What subtitles? I am definitely not saying that. You're changing everything. I am not saying this.
Well, that's a bit rude. But she has a point. What about we do a music video?
Ooh, don't we look good together? There's a reason why they watch all night long. Ooh. Yeah, I know we'll turn heads forever. So tonight I'm gonna show you all. When I'm walking with you, I watch the whole room change. Baby, that's what you do. No, my baby don't play. Baby, oh my.
Yeah. You are my fire, the one desire. Believe when I say I want it that way. But we are two worlds apart. When you say that I want it that way, tell me why.
Ain't nothing but a heartache.
Tell me why.
Ain't nothing but a mistake. Tell me why.
I never wanna hear you say
I want it that way.
Am I
see the shaft. Single man, reveal yourself.
Hey
Hello, my name is Thomas Swy, I'm 18 and I'm from Chatham.
Make people laugh. Most of all, it's got a meaning.
Now that is going to be one brilliant video.
Well, it's settled then. We'll just do Tommy's idea. All those in favour?
Look at all those tickets.
It's Wednesday, my dudes.
Hurricane Katrina. More like Hurricane Tortilla.
Hi, welcome to Chile's.
They were roommates.
Oh my god, they were roommates?